हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई धैर्य भाटिया वेलकम यू टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल मैथ्स डीएनए फ्रॉम ओरिजिन टू इनफिनिटी। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ क्वेश्चन ऑन काउंटेबल एंड अनकाउंटेबल सेट्स, बट बिफोर दैट लेट मी शेयर समथिंग विथ यू। वी बिलीव दैट टू क्वालिफाई एन एग्जामिनेशन यू नीड टू प्रैक्टिस मोर एंड मोर क्वेश्चन टू गेट एक्यूरेसी इन देम, सो वी आर हियर टू हेल्प यू इन दैट। We are providing 7,000 questions with solution as well as material for real analysis, linear algebra, complex analysis, abstract algebra, differential equations, general aptitude and other topics. You can register on the link given below in the description for this. Now moving on to the question. The question is, let A be an uncountable subset of R, that is set of real numbers, and B be a proper infinite subset of n, where n is the set of natural numbers. Define a function f from b to a such that f is 1, 1. Then the options are a. A and a minus b are similar. B, a and a minus fb are similar. C, r and r minus fb are similar. And d, none of them. This question is a multiple selective question, which means that more than one options can be correct. I would recommend you to pause the video over here and try this question by yourself first. Now let us go to the solutions. To solve this question, we will need some results. So the first result, as f is 1, 1, which simply implies that cardinality of b will be equals to cardinality of range of b, that is cardinality of domain equals to cardinality of range as f is 1, 1. Second, a is uncountable because it is a subset of R and it is already given uncountable in the question itself. And b is countable because it is a infinite but proper subset of n, that is set of natural number, and the set of natural number is countable. So its subset b is also countable. The third one, if a is uncountable and b is countable, then a minus b is uncountable. Now how this result comes, or let us prove this result. Suppose that a minus b is countable, then we know that a equals to a minus b union b, and b is countable, and if we are assuming that a minus b is countable, then the union of two countable sets is again a countable, which gives us that a should be countable, but that is not possible as given set A is uncountable, so A minus B has to be uncountable. With the help of these three results, we will be solving our question. Now let us move on to the first question. First option, it says A and A minus B are similar. Using our last result, A and A minus B are uncountable, and so they are similar. Also, A minus B is a subset of A. You need to note down that if two sets are uncountable, that does not imply that they are similar. For example, take the set of all the subsets of n, that is power set of natural number, and another set, power set of natural numbers. Here, both the sets are uncountable, but they are not similar because not possible to be similar over here. So, when you get two uncountable subsets similar, when one of them is a subset of another after subtracting them. Second option, A and A minus FB are similar. FB is nothing but again B, because they both have same cardinality. It is nothing but the range of B. So again, they are uncountable and they are similar, and A minus FB is a subset of A itself. The third one, R and R minus FB are similar. Once again, applying the same result, R and R minus FB are uncountable and so similar. So R minus FB is again a subset of R, and this gives us that the correct answers are option A, B and C. Thank you, and you can be a member of our social club and watch 250 plus videos on our YouTube channel and get a complete study material for any higher mathematics competitive exam from our Telegram.